S-400 air missile defense systems from Russia, despite the UK investing £60 million. According to Russian television network RT, the S-400 Triumf can engage with targets at a range of up to 40 kilometers and ballistic missiles up to 60 kilometers away. It can use at least 4 interceptor missile types. One S-400 division can engage up to 36 targets simultaneously. A source at the Defense Acquisitions Council, DAC, told The Times of India, the S-400 procurement case will now go to the Finance Ministry for clearance and the PM-led Cabinet Committee on Security for the final nod. The country's top political leadership will have to take a call on when the actual contract can be inked. At the end of last year, it was revealed that India's NASA-style space agency ISRO has become so successful that it now launches satellites for the USA, and boasts the 10th largest economy in the world. India's nuclear budget almost exactly matched the UK's at around £5 billion. But the country remains heavily poverty-stricken, according to figures from the Department of International Development, DFID, India received 186,000 foreign aid, a total of £12.1 billion, but that was the last year the country received. Its budget for India in the period 2017/18 was £60 million, £30 million for additional assistance and £30 million for development capital. A DFID spokesman said, DFID ended traditional aid to India in 2015. The UK now provides world-leading expertise and private investment, prosperity, create jobs, and open up markets. We firmly encourage. As a person living on less than $1.90 a day. The multi-billion pound purchase of the S-400 has also come under strong opposition from the US. According to RT, the deal, provisionally discussed in a summit between Mr. Modi and Russian President Vladimir Putin in October 2016, has raised questions over the possible imposition of US sanctions, which aim to deter nations from buying Russian weapons. Services Committee Chairman Macron Berry said, the acquisition of this technology will limit, I am afraid, the degree to which the United States will feel comfortable in bringing additional technology into whatever country we are talking about. Mr. Berry added that the concern that any country that acquires the system will complicate the ability of interoperability with U.S. forces.
பத்தி ஏறுவாங்க
Цель подвергнуть.
Если все по второму.
Значит, задача по первому. Цель по первому уничтожить расход 2.
Внимание, пуск. Если я второй по первому.
Внимание, пуск по второму.
Рядом с ними, да?
На марше колонны санкционов открывает батарею полумашины по центру.